I mean, of course, the first thing we did was just turn to the web and start reading and researching everything we could, and trying to better understand what was going on. I think, again, being kind of misled early on, like, oh, it'll have, you know, it'll clear up in 2 weeks. You know, that was a disservice to us. I think talking to some other parents, her best friend from childhood had also recently had a concussion in playing soccer, I believe. Somebody elbowed her. And her parents were like, no, she's not right. It's been months. And so having sort of, you know, other expectations was helpful. And then trying to find professional help. And that was what helped the most, I think, because first he taught us that there's multiple types of concussions and was able to diagnose her type and then give us ideas for things that she could do to help recovery. And also kind of dispel some of the old myths that, you know, you're just supposed to go into a dark, quiet room and go to sleep, but that actually to help your brain recover, you do need to kind of almost stress it a little bit to kind of rebuild the connection.